Good afternoon and welcome back to Asgard and welcome back to Skyrim. So, you'll notice immediately that Sophia has lost her clothes again. I don't know where they went. But I was on my way to Azura's shrine and I came across two relics of Hyrule orbs. So I'm kind of curious as to what's in here. The Sightless Pit. I'm still not entirely sure what the difference between the yellow and the red is. I may need to look that up. It's the first time I've noticed it, because it's the first time we've seen one that has two different colors, or that I recall. So let's dive on into the Sightless Pit and see what's down here. We do have a level up that we can pop. And is there anything back here? I don't see anything. Alright. Well, let's push on then. I can't remember this place off the top of my head. The name sounds extremely familiar, but... Oh, we got a... Avan Stonesinger pickpocket book. And that. And I feel like our pickaxe has vanished. Hasn't it? Yeah, I think I accidentally threw it in the chest, because I went out and I was about to mine some metals and stuff. I was looking for a little bit of clay earlier. But I didn't come across any. But I did try to mine. It was like, you don't have a pickaxe. So we might as well just go ahead and grab that one. Oh, what do we got here? We got dead bandits. There was a dragon out near this place, but it just kind of like flew over me and like shot me with ice breath and then just kept flying, so I guess he lost interest. Okay, yeah, there's a trap there. I'm sure the hunter will hit it. Over here. Aha, we got Falmer. Get you some. It's actually like our first encounter, I think, with the Falmer. Dwemer Lever. I'm going to go ahead and grab their armor. Just because I hoard everything. A shovel. Haha. Okay. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, fun times. Ha! Ha ha! Ha ha. My stamina's like refusing to go back up right now. It's doing that thing again. It did that before. Someone there? Yes, I'm here. Alright. Yeah, oh god, my health. I just bodied my health. Okay. That takes care of that, apparently. The Temple of Zhreeb, Refugee Annex. Requires a key. Oh, we got a chorus. Ah. I don't recall this place at all. Like, I recall the name, but I don't recall, like that, refugee thing and all. I don't remember. Come on, buddy. Ha ha. Alright, I tell you what. I very well might go. Do I have my shield on me? Or did I accidentally... Okay, I do. Let's go with that. Let's go shield and one-hander for a bit. I want to try and switch it up, you know, ever so often. If we can. I'm kind of curious as to what is in this place. Because apparently it appears to be extremely important. That actually scared me. Oh my god. I'm taking some damage here. They've all got ice. Ratchana! God, it does like nothing. Alright. Let's get serious. And she just starts singing, okay. But we do have that level built up if we need it. Okay. Grab that stuff. And the Falmer ears, yes please. Okay, Card of Demons 4, a Centurion Dynamo Cord, Dwarven Oil. Okay, so what's back? Okay, that's just a dead end. Alright, we will push on. This is a cool dungeon, though. I just don't recall it. What the? The Crystal Eater? What is that thing? What is that giant spider? God. Okay. Ah, giant Nightbite spider. We've got a big dead Centurion here. That's a bad sign, because those guys are pretty fucking stout, actually. We'll get the spider, the giant one. And then, oh, shit. Sorry, I didn't see you there, buddy. Okay. That's a neat mob. Oh, we'll grab the shaman armor, too. Just because I'm hoarding it. I'm hoarding everything. Where'd the big spider go? Huh. Maybe it was a summoned creature. Oscar. Okay. We found Oscar. Oh. He's up here. Alright. The Temple of Zhreeb. So I'm guessing, well, I was going to say maybe that's a shortcut. That one door, but the thing is, there's no way out of this place that way. Unless we get the key maybe out of here and that leads back outside. Somewhere. Oh shit! Why don't you come on back here? Oh, get you some. All right. Man, these guys hit hard. Luckily, we have the power of sleep on our side, or resting. Okay. Oh, we got some farmer. God, they're such little creepers. I gotta say, it was probably one of my favorite mobs that was added with Oblivion. I mean, with fucking Skyrim. I remember what I'm playing with these days. Oh God, all those ice cubes hurt. Get rid of them. I'll just go bow styled in. Oh God, I'm about to die. Okay, let's get Magicka. We'll get into the Mage's College fairly soon, and we'll move on with the quest that we are working on for the Galdor amulet. While blocking with a heavy shield, incoming destruction spell magnitude is decreased by 10%. Works on top of magic resistance. Negate movement speed and malice from heavy shields. That might actually be good. So this, while wearing heavy armor, head, chest, and leg, time slows down by 40% and melee attacks are 10% stronger. Yes, please. We want that. That's actually pretty beast, and I think it'll probably take some getting used to, because that's like the slowdown on power attacks. But it's actually, like, the slowdown on power attacks is super handy. Because it gives us more time to aim it. So, like, depending on how crazy the fight is, that can be extremely helpful. You little shit. Haha. You're not gonna retreat that way. Yeah, get him! Get him! He's got a damn... Oh, there you are. Welcome back. Welcome back to the ground, buddy. Alright. So, see. Imagine maybe one of these has a chest in it. I do want some char shags. Oh yeah, we got all kinds of jar shags here. Okay. I can't remember if we already got the Falmer display set up, like both the Falmer ones or the Chorus ones. Oh my gosh. Is this like Black Reach's like twin sister here or something? Oh good god. Oh good god. There's guys all over the place. Up in here. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. Alright. Man, my stamina, like, isn't naturally coming back. I don't know why that is. Get you some! Look at all the Falmer up there just creeping about. Alright. Okay. Nothing interesting here. Don't see anything back there either. Man, this stamina is driving me insane. Why is it doing this? Why is my stamina broken? Alright. I see you. And you see me. Haha. Haha. Oh yeah. I was about to back up and like pull him down, but he is in fact... Oh my god. Oh, it's slowing down because for our, like, new ability here. Oh. Get you some! That slowdown thing is wild. Like, it's a little bit different, honestly. But I like it because, like, when our health gets low... It honestly gives us just more time. Oh, here we go. Cool. Junk. Junk in the chest. Alright, what about this chest? Junk. Damn you, Hunter. Alright. So, where in the fuck should we go? Oh, man. Okay. Let's go this way. Let's go this way first, I guess. God, this is like a dungeon and a half here. Get you some. Oh shit. Sleep.
What was that?
God. I was literally on the verge of dying right there. What the hell, Hunter? Alright. I'm sorry, friend.
I would watch out if I was in. I once went
in. Okay. Maybe he'll calm down now. Ugh. He needs to stop that. Sophia is far more important to me than his ass. Hate to say it, but that's the case. Alright. So, hello, friends. Fucking, like, sneaky as hell. God, they hurt so much. Haha, you're on fire, friend. Get you some. Fucking take out those ankles. Alright. He died with that, like, expression of, oh no, please stop it. Alright, what's over... I feel like there's probably, like, hidden shit. Everywhere in this place. Like, there potentially could be so many hidden things up in here. Oh, man. There's another one of those giant crystal spiders and a bunch of... Falmer up in here.
Did you hear something?
Yes, I heard something. God, they hit so hard. Oh, I'm dead. Alright. Just froze somebody, it looked like. You die. No, you die. I don't want this guy. I really, really don't want this guy. Because, like, whatever he's got there fucking hurts. Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. I survived. Haha, I'm asleep for an hour. Oh my god. That time slowdown is so helpful. So helpful. Honestly. Alright, what is that chorus? And that guy's alive again. How many times do we have to kill that crystal eater? And he like bugs out whenever he resurrects. Oh god. He doesn't really like do anything. So I guess that's a plus. Let's take his Frost Atronox. The server's room module.
Have you ever tried living in a cave?
Okay.
I have. It's not the most comfortable.
And what do we got here? Spell Tome Loot Magnet transfers all items on corpses in an 88-foot radius to the caster. That actually sounds terrible. Bound Battle Axe, Stone Flesh. We've got some steel ingots. I'll take those. And a bit of gold. Alright.
Well,
completed the magician. Probably for knowing a bunch of spells.
Give it a few homely touches.
Okay. That's where we originally came from, right? I think so. And we never explored this. So you got anything in your chest? A bunch of just assorted junk. Okay. That chest is already empty. Okay, so that was all that was down here, I guess, was that just assorted junk chest. Now, I wonder if there's a way that we can get up over here. Maybe. It's not looking promising, eh? Okay, there we go. I have mastered the art of platforming up things I'm not supposed to platform. I can do it. Alright, so this is where we fought Dim Guys. So we gotta go over here. And we just got an elevator. To the abandoned cave. I feel like we missed some Relics of Hyrule stuff, maybe. Maybe not. Oh. Shit. Activate the door bar. Yes, please. And this leads somewhere. I have no... to Skyrim. Okay. Alright. Does this connect to Blackreach? Maybe? I don't think so, but... I just don't remember this place. Like, at all. And... I don't know why that is. Temple of Shurib Refugee Annex. God, there's like three fucking levers there. Now, I wonder if this isn't, like, yeah, I'm pretty sure this is not vanilla, because one way you can kind of tell, I think, is the lighting tends to be a little bit different, from the vanilla to, like, modded in, holy shit, Dremora Halberd, we've got a bunch of arrows, we've got a bunch of bows, take your pick, And then we've got Dwarven Metal Ingots, Sniper Longbow. Oh, I like that Eastern Dwemer Longbow. That thing looks sick. Of course, we pretty much rock the Huntsman, but the Grey Gem and the Storm Lord Boots. Alright. Sophia, where best you? It's time to get serious.
no fun.
Okay, you take... Oh, I forgot she had that War Chief stuff. When I was dropping off stuff earlier, I totally forgot that she had that. You take all of this Falmer junk, and you get the fucking, I don't know, the Dremora Halberd. And you get that longbow, and yes. Okay, I've got like 80 pounds of carry weight. I need to get that up, honestly. Oh, shit. This looks serious. Okay. What does this button do? I have a feeling it's going to activate the fucking pipe. Shut that shit off. Turn off. Okay. Good boy. Alright, let me sleep, because we took a bit of damage there. It looks like there's a staff floating in there. And a shield... Oh, sorry. A shield floating in that. And I imagine you're going to want to fight. Dwarven Guard Centurion Curator. Oh my god, it hurts so bad. I think the hunter just died somewhere. I'm pretty sure. Like, he has just vanished. I think that last, like, ass beating I gave him, he was just like, okay, fuck this, I don't like it anymore. Shit. Alright. You got it, Sophia. You got those guys. They ain't nothing. Alright. Ha ha. Oh, I just fucking shot the shit out of her. Oh god. Here he comes. Ha ha. Oh my god, these arrows are doing like diddly nothing to these guys. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. I don't want it. I really, really don't want it. Okay. Yeah, you get you some of that. Haha. God. It's like, here's the body, damn it. Alright. So we got 9 exotic arrows, an ivory gemstone. Don't run through that, Sophia. Don't be an idiot. Whoosh. And we got dragon steel arrows and some stuff, a Brazilianite, gemstone. Why are you still fucking around up there? I'm not even in that direction. So activate the chamber inventory button. Okay, let's do this. Chamber inventory. Need to find a way to disable this device. Sounds like something is talking, but it sounds like gibberish. It's like, whoops, I don't know. Yeah, it's like gibberish noise. Okay, so maybe that's like our reward for finishing this place or something. I'm going to assume. Alright. Let's push on. Oh, shit. And I'm assuming, unless maybe I forgot it, which is very much a possibility, I'm assuming that this is a Dormant Dwemer Curator's Key. I'm assuming this is a relic of Hyrule Dungeon. And from my experience in the past dungeon that we did, these are fairly long.
Over here.
Oh, you're a friend. Okay. You're about to get your ass beat, buddy. Ghostly Visage. Oh, shit. Okay. Key charger. I guess we put the dormant key in there, probably. Dormant curator's key. Oh, shit. Stop doing that. Okay, and we got the green key. Started much ado about snow elves. Find a use for the drink. Green Dwemer Curator's Key. Now wait a second. Mysterious ghost helped me to charge a Grimdor. This would be use for it. Okay. Okay. Sure thing. This wasn't the Snow Elf. No, I don't think this was the Snow Elf quest for Dawnguard. It's been a while since I've done that one, but this one doesn't feel like it anyway. Because if so, that's like a mega long journey. Like, when I went through Dawnguard the first time and I went into, like, you know, that, like, separate area. Like, after you go through the Snow Elf, like, dungeon and you go in that, like, separate realm. God, I suck at expert locks. And it was, like, mega long journey. And I don't want to go there until I have some sort of, like, mark and recall thing. Okay. We're going to get it this time. God dang it. Damn you, expert lock. There you go. Alright. Okay. I'm like scared of levers right now. Ancient Falmer dagger. We'll take that. Because it's ancient. It's very, very, very ancient. Hello, friend. Drained key charger. Okay, we've got a bunch of Dwemer stuff. I kind of want to grab this stuff, honestly. I'm really bad in Dwemer ruins because ever since as far back as I can remember, Dwemer stuff has been one of my major weaknesses. As I'm sure you'll find out. You don't explode, do you? Alright. Grab all those things, and I don't know if I want to go this path or this path first. I hate multiple paths. They're so difficult. I guess we'll go this way. This place doesn't look like it's going to have a happy ending. Not much stuff probably back here. Oh, can I go back here? I can sneak through this place. But I just want to see if there's any, like, loots. Any fat loots down here. Okay. Alright. We found a chest. With the black ice. Targets are staggered and any opponents close to the impact take 36 points of frost damage over 3 seconds. And we're carrying too much to be able to run. Oh, shit. Where's Sophia? Damn you, Sophia. Okay. Let me throw down something. I may need to leave this dungeon. I know we're getting fairly close to wrapping up points, so what I might do is leave this dungeon, drop off stuff, and then come back. Because we did open up a shortcut anyway. And by the way, this Beta Blue and the Dragon Statue and stuff, it didn't take those in the museum. So I can only assume that we already have them. Throw those down. Oh my god, we're still like a portion of a pound over. I hate when I get that. Throw those down. I'll just toss them on the ground. And I can't go that way. I cannot go that way. Okay. And can I go this way? No. Okay, chances are it looks like this is probably just... Okay, yeah. I think that was just like a secret path to that treasure. Alright, so let's head on back. Back this way. And I really like the graphic for that black ice, though. I like that a lot. And I have a sneaking suspicion this place is probably going to be pretty long. So, hey, Sophia. Actually, while you're here...
I'm all ears. Are you saying you don't trust me?
Nope, don't trust you. Alright, why don't you take...
I wouldn't trust me.
God, I love that graphic. That thing is sick looking. Alright, we're going to put that in there, and that. And... Yeah, the Stormlord boots for now. And then how about you take all this shit that weighs too much? You get all of that. You get all this gold. You get... Well, yeah, take that, whatever. 12 pound. I should have thrown that thing down. silver ore. And you could have these steel ingots. And yeah, okay.
Yes, let's go.
Okay, let's go. And we'll push on a little bit farther. Like I said, I know it's fairly close to wrapping up point. But I may just end up splitting the episode into two parts. It just depends. We'll see. We shall see. That's become a common theme for me, but I don't want to... I really don't want to speed up through some of these dungeons. You know, if you recall, I was kind of doing that.
Come with me.
Okay. We're coming with you. I was kind of testing it. But I know the way it seems, the general consensus is, like, find the hidden artifact.
Oh, I hope there aren't any bears or spiders in...
Is it...
Huh?
The black ice?
You're no fun. Yes, let's go.
Okay. What hidden artifact must we find? I mean, we still didn't really find a use for that green thingamajig. Alright, let's head on back. And see if we can find a use for that. Maybe I need to put it in this charger thingy. The drained key charger. Where in the hell did it go? I lost it. I have no clue. I have absolutely no clue. Was I supposed to get it out of this? No. Drain key charger. I mean, I found that artifact. Let me see here. Oh, it must have powered down one of those weapons. Okay. I think it powered down the staff. Good job, you hurt me. Thanks a bunch. Okay. I wonder if we get both of them right now or just one. We need to find a way to disable this device before you can take anything out of it. Okay. I still haven't figured out how to disable them. Maybe I will shoot it. That does nothing. Okay. Well, I guess let's head on back. And give me a second while I try to figure this out really quick. Okay, I actually just found these switches up here, and there's one on each side, so maybe that's what we need. Okay, we got the staff recovered from Zhreeb. We need to take it to Kalsima. I almost feel like we jumped in on a quest that we weren't supposed to have yet or something. And the Sunblast Shield. Alright. Sunblast. The bearer recovers health at a faster rate. Sunblast will heal its bearer once a day if they are about to die. That's actually a really nice shield. Alright. Looks really cool too. Okay. So now maybe we can go through that door and leave. to go somewhere. Which I don't guess we've met Calcimo yet. I don't believe. But I almost feel like maybe this quest should have come after Blackreach, maybe? I don't know. Alright. So this door back here, let's see where this goes. I don't think this was a vanilla place. You guys might know. Maybe that first area was vanilla, but if so, I feel like we're missing Sightless Pit. Okay. Well, but I think that just leads to the beginning of the Sightless Pit. So maybe we gotta run back out to the cave and take the elevator back up. So I'm gonna head over there and I will be back once I get back into the cave part. Okay, I was actually making my way back out of the cave and I came across something that I know is from Relics of Hyrule in this urn right here. So right over there is the elevator we just came from, and this is the one that originally came from the Temple of Shireeb. But right in here, this vase is the Goron mace. Haha.
Yes,
so I know that's from Legend of or Relics of Hyrule. Oh, what the fuck? We got a shade here. Alright. You are dead. Alright. Anything else sneakily hiding around here? I don't know if that's the only relic. I mean, I don't know if we got all the Relics of Hyrule stuff or not. Maybe. Maybe so. Alright. And let's see. I know it's probably about wrapping up point at the moment. Where's that chime sound? Oh, it's this. Okay. So, yeah, they're both still out here. I don't know. I think we got everything. And there's a light up on top of that hill. I want to really, really quickly, before we end out the episode, I want to know what that light is. And then next episode, we'll continue at Azura's Shrine. Oh, look. It's my friend from before. Okay, looks like I'm going to have to go up this way. That's fine. I'm going to have to kill this dragon really quick. Perhaps. But I want to know what that light was that was burning up here. Really, we just killed like a whole dungeon full of things. We can take an ice wolf. Okay, was it... Whereabouts was that light? Maybe it was all the way up here. Alright. Azura's always has like the best statues because you can see them from like a mile away. Alright, up here we go. Aha, that's the light we saw. Is that a light shrine? Yes. And we got the light arrow. Good stuff. So let's see, the light arrow. In my hour of need, grant me the light to banish evil. Good stuff. I wonder if we can come back to these shrines like later on and get more arrows, maybe. Perhaps. Whoops. And we found the Shrine of Azura. Alright. And we're supposed to look around here and everything, but I'm going to actually end out the episode there. Like I said, next episode we'll come back and we will explore the Shrine of Azura and see what we can find, because of course we're going to have the Daedric quest for Azura, and then we also have a quest to find the moon and star. So, oh, what is this? Oh, it's a little rat. Alright. But yeah, we're going to end the episode there. If you guys enjoyed it, as always, be sure and hit that like button and subscribe if you're not already for more daily videos. And feel free to comment. Let me know what you think about the episode or the series in general. And I'm going to try to find, I'm going to keep looking for more clay and, or keep looking for clay and try to get some so that we can finish out the, so that we can finish out the guild hall, hopefully before too long, and see what that's all about as well. So, I hope you guys join me for next time, and until then, do take care, and I hope to see you guys then.